All right, he's a quadruple threat. Director, writer, producer of the new Will Ferrell and Amy Poehler comedy, The House. Plus, a guest on the Frank Buckley Interview podcast. Yep. So, Andrew J. Cohen, we want to talk about the movie and all that. But first, yes. We want to detail the guest experience on the podcast.
Oh.
How was it? Because I did see you here yesterday, unshaven and in shorts.
I had shorts.
Now you're cleaned up.
It was a little different. I knew we were going to get wild in there.
Right,
it was
pretty
hot.
Right.
And so there was a lot of steam.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
Both of us.
Right.
Yeah.
Does he serve up vodka and scotch in that?
He doesn't. You have to bring your own.
Yeah. He's got swizzle sticks, which I like.
Yeah. And I had cargo shorts. So yeah. Enough pockets for all single one.
Yeah. Here's the thing, which we'll talk about the movie and the claim that it is getting.
Yeah.
But anybody goes, boy, I'd like to do what he's doing. is there a secret, or how did it start?
I think I love movies. I've always wanted to make them, and so anybody who wants to do it, just find whatever it is that somebody will let you do, whether it's holding a boom or being a PA on set. So I think just get in there.
Funnily enough, because I always say to people, they're like, "How can I do this?" I'm like, "Just somehow get in the building."
That's it. Get in the room.
Yeah.
You know, that's what I did. I worked as an assistant for Judd Apatow.
And so was that like getting coffee for Judd Apatow? Or?
I would get whatever the man needed. Whatever was necessary at the moment, I would do it, and I would do it well.
But then how would you, because I would imagine to some degree you're like, oh, he's the assistant guy.
Right.
How do you get seen in a different way?
You got to get out from underneath the shadow. You got to almost write your way out. That's what I did was, I had a writing partner that I worked with for a number of years, and we were determined to escape, that we had the dream, and it's like, what better way than to like write your own ticket?
Right.
And you said something that really,
yes, sir.
I'd never heard before. You said the first two or three scripts you just throw out because they're not really your voice.
They're terrible. Some people say you need to write 8 scripts in order to write one good one. I said 9 yesterday, so I added one.
Right.
Good measure.
Right. We call that the podcast inflation.
It's always plus one on a podcast. You just have to be determined, and people will say no. You got to learn to take that as well. There's a lot of rejection. I don't know. What does Kobe Bryant say? Another log on the fire? Another log on the fire.
All right. to make this movie work, is a key like this. So it's Will Ferrell and Amy. Is it just getting Will Ferrell to say yes?
Partly it was getting Will Ferrell to say yes. Once you have Will Ferrell, things kind of fall into place.
I bet.
A lot easier. There's our movie.
We talk about what an incredible guy he is. He's obviously so funny, but one of the nicest people you could ever meet.
The nicest, quietest, sweetest, soft-spoken, really caring people I've ever met, and very generous. So on set, really setting other people up for jokes and allowing other people to shine. It's like a great leader when they can make other people look better.
Right, exactly.
So he made me look good.
All right, here's I'll give the log line a second. Parents are running out of money to send their kids to college, so they need to like do a few illegal things. And Will is sending his daughter off to college and giving her some, advice.
This is real important. So I'm a scary frat guy, right?
Okay.
There's a lot of them. Mom is you.
Lucky me.
Okay. Hey, sweet thing. My name's Geppetto.
Whoa.
Because I make the ladies my puppets.
I already don't trust him.
Right?
He's a bad guy. Weird choice.
So you want to come to the bro house?
You don't have to answer.
Oh.
But for this scenario, I will. I'm fine, thank you. I'm getting ready to study.
Oh, but I like the silent type. You smell good. You probably think I'm close to you, but I like to get closer. Come, my lady. Come, my lady. You're my sugar pie. Honey, baby.
And then you elbow in the balls, and then you
right
roll
there.
Away.
You roll.
So is that all on the page, or in that case, you let them go?
That was amazingly on the page, it's part scripted. You got to have a good script. You need a blueprint.
Right.
But unlike an architect, you kind of let me do a little of this, a little of that, and you embellish. You allow the actors to go off. Sometimes, writers are handing you slips of paper or whispering in your ear, and you can yell it out. Sometimes I'll just interrupt them. I'll say this, do it like this, I would crack up and just, I wanted really to have, a dialogue with them. I wanted them to know they're doing when they're doing well. I never say when they're doing poorly.
Right.
Just kick it to something else. You just sort of come up with another idea, another way into the scene. And it's just to cover yourself for editing. You
know? Right. Yeah. There's obviously two parts to production. There's shooting it, and then there's putting it together. Did you feel that you had it once you shot it? Do you know what I mean?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, wow. Yeah. No, I felt like I had it, and then we found out we didn't.
Really?
Yeah. Well, you have to create it even in the editing room. So it's opportunities for jokes. It's opportunities for clarification. You get the actors in. They're doing the lines over again. So when it's on their back and they're saying something, sometimes that's not even in the script. It's not even in the, we didn't even shoot it on set. It's movie magic. All about honing it to the funniest thing it can be.
More with Andrew J. Cohen, but not here. The Frank Budley Interview Podcast, which will drop shortly.
Next Wednesday.
Next Wednesday. And then so this is kind of part one. This is the appetizer.
Nice.
The movie, though, end of the month. Hits theaters June 30th. Really nice to see you.
Perfect.
Andrew in shorts. We got to tune in. Right. Yeah. Thank you so much.
I'll bring my